It is the final day of my stay here at Sukhavati and I'm absolutely shattered to be leaving. I've had the most amazing time, learnt so much along the way as well, and yeah, met some incredible people, which make it all the better experience. Obviously, each person is so different, and when you come here, the doctor basically prescribes your treatment plan for you as an individual. So I've tried as many different treatments as I possibly can. My favourite one has been the oil on the head. That was the most incredible experience I've ever had. But yeah, I've loved each and every one of them.
One of the most common questions we get when people leave Sukhavati is how on earth am I going to maintain this lifestyle when I'm back at home? My heart goes out to them because I struggle with it myself. But what we advise is just to have a very practical approach. We know it's impossible to maintain the same lifestyle routines as at a resort. So just to be easy about it, take one or two things that maybe they didn't come to Sukhavati with as part of their routine and just start with those. It might be having a lighter dinner three or four times a week, or it might be doing some early morning yoga. Basically, just be easy on yourself. Don't think it's going to be possible to do everything, and just over time, add one or two more elements to that home routine.
I feel like a new person, Das. I'm absolutely shattered to leave. And a couple of things that I've taken away, probably the importance of slowing down and actually relaxing and taking a breath. Really being kind to yourself. We live in such a chaotic space back in Melbourne, in Australia, so that's one thing I'll take away. And also the meditation. I really enjoyed that with Bunny. It's something that I haven't necessarily utilised in the past, and I'll look to do that from when I go home.
You look brand new. You look like you've had a refresh. And I know your world gets crazy again when you get back to Melbourne and you're straight back into AFLW and all the things that you do and crazy SAS stuff. It's insane what you do, but hopefully this has been good. Love to get you back another time, and great to have you up here.
Thank you for having me.
Good to see you.
You too.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Have a safe flight home.
I will.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
It's an amazing feeling, I guess, once you come in versus once you go out of the doors here. I came in pretty tired after a very long AFL season. I was quite exhausted, quite drained, but I'm leaving feeling really energised and uplifted. I feel like I've got an extra spring in my step, and I can't wait to come back already.